Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as Solid Snicky, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to do that Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, we encountered some Rachni on some distant planet, and we need to go investigate a few listening outposts. My voice is still terrible, so that's fantastic. We need to go to the Hades Gamma Cluster, because that is where our Paragon assignment is at. So we'll go there real quick. And I actually have no idea which system it's in. We've been to Dis. I know we've been to Dis. But I think we're going here. So, fingers crossed. Maybe.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, I'm glad you're in the area.
Thanks.
We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
I'm in.
How can I help, Admiral?
Biotic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the biotics are effectively using them as human shields.
I can't just run in.
So if I shoot everything that moves, a lot of researchers are gonna die.
Exactly. A normal team could handle the biotics, but a lot of innocent researchers would die during the operation. That's why I contacted you. I'm hoping you can keep the casualties to a minimum.
So basically, if we shoot any one of them, that's bad. We cannot kill anybody. You can cut me in.
I'll do everything within my power to bring those researchers back safely, Admiral.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now. Fifth lead out.
Okay. So it's on one of these rocks. Where's this outer rim planet? Right here. Hunador, we've been here before. We've been here before. Is it in this system? I don't think it's in this system. Besieged base. Onkalo, located in the Kaka system in the Hades Gamma. Yeah, okay. So it's a new system that we haven't actually been to before. Oh wow, there's two systems. We got Plotus and Kakas. Let's go to Kakas first. It also turns out that we've got like 5 missions to do that we can currently do. The rest of them we need to pick up after Pharos. Gaho. Gohi. I'll go down there in just a moment. Nothing here. Hit metal. I apologize for all of the coughing, but I just haven't been well the past few days. And I'm pretty sure it's coming through the videos. Rare element. Okay. Is it Cho? Chohi? Let's go to Chohi. That's what I'm gonna call it now. Chohi. Chohi. Close to the transmitter, your comms pick up a recording of a wistful string quartet. You power the system down. Whoever lived here, they haven't been here for some time. The crates are covered with Kahui's chalky dust. The status lights of the shack indicate its atmosphere ran out long ago. So what happened here? The scientist, perhaps? Your Jack's writings. It looks like someone has been living in this place. A small crate held some stale food and one of the matriarch Deli Naga's writings. It's still in fairly good condition, unlike the food. Ew. Yucky. Average decryption. Just army gel that. It's high explosive rounds. Another one of the Matriarch's writings. It's not clear who the owner of this container, or it's not clear who owns this container, but you discover one of the Matriarch Dali Naga's writings inside. Another 30 grand. We're just rolling in that money. Okay, another one of the Matriarch's writings. God damn. While shifting through this pile of debris, you discovered another of the Matriarch Dali Naga's writings. It's in bad shape, but most of it is still intact. So we just made 90 grand. That's, good job, us. Mercenaries. Well, there goes most of them. Now, what were you guys doing over here? What was so important?
Cover me.
Corpse. Save real quick. It can't be another one of the Matriarch's writings, can it? Spurs must have died while attempting to salvage a crashed satellite. Well, that's anticlimactic. Wide open area. Fresh or more. Gotta be. Come on, fresh or more. Yep, there you are. And you nearly got me as well. Son of a bitch. And I missed. If I stick relatively close to his, well, areas, his little spawn areas, my thoughts are he shouldn't kill me. Unless that happens. Mako, please. Mako, we don't have time for this. Mako, what are you doing? I can't move the Mako. There we go. Okay, we're making some progress. We're having technical failures right now. Perfectly fine, there you go, come on, and we're back. Let's repair up a little bit. Just make of things. You're still alive, which means you need to die again. Come on. 60k. Fucking fresher moss. It's right over here. There's nothing in those little tents. Let's enter, and then we'll see it once we're inside. Take down the terrorists, but remember to check your targets. The civilians are so addled by the drug, they'll wander right into the middle of a firefight. Okay. So we save.
I will destroy you!
No, you won't. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is a joke. I'm going to die. Fucking biotics, man. Fucking biotics. Keep you two here. Give you both pistols, because I don't want you hitting the civilians. I'm just gonna raid this place my way back out. And the reason both of those guys are holding back is because I am not risking any civilian casualties. Okay, you're out of the line of fire. These guys should be rushing in.
Go, go, go.
What?
Go, go, go.
What even hit me?
I will destroy
Shepherd, please.
I will destroy
the biotic spam is so real.
I will destroy
Okay.
Go, go, go!
Anybody else want to use the force on me? Anyone at all? Try to keep that guy. Getting tired of these guys. Getting so tired of these guys.
I will destroy you.
Leave me the fuck alone. Getting tired of your nonsense. Okay. Actually, no. You two can come over here.
Go, go, go!
Get over here. Get over here. Right there. Hold your position.
Go, go, go!
Civilian. God damn it. God damn it, Shepard, please. Not like this. Lift you up. And I missed. Now let's put on marksman. And then you're up next. You've cleared the facility. All of the civilians are safe, though still chattering to themselves and screaming at the garbage cans. Evolution of humanity, huh? Those biotics didn't seem that different from the other scum you deal with. Message coming in. Patching it through. I think. Should
message
do.
Coming in.
There we go.
Patching it through.
Called it.
I didn't think it could be done, Commander. You managed to secure the base and neutralize the biotics without a single civilian casualty.
Glad I could help.
Just doing my job, Admiral. I couldn't let innocent lives be lost.
I wish every soldier had your definition of just doing your job. You're a credit to the uniform, Shepard. We're in your debt. Fifth Fleet out.
Hey. So that's... we have completed that side quest. Good on us. That is the only morality quest in the game, I do believe. But next on our shit list is Plutus. Plutus? Plutus. Plu. I think it's Plu. Plu. Mangetto. Mangetto. I swear, this... the pronunciation of things in this game, I swear, has left me somewhat dyslexic. Like, I cannot pronounce anything in this game. Newell, non-Newell. Old sentries, star charge base. Okay. Vieria. Nothing in the asteroid belt. Okay. Neil, non-Yule, it is. So, from my understanding of this planet, this is the renegade option that we had open to us. It's a volcanic planet. There's meant to be a Krogan warlord here, but obviously we're not doing renegade, so... this is just a little exploration mission right now. I will probably see you guys back in Normandy unless there's anything that happens. Yep. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Get out of your little, swinging range. Nope. I'm scared. And you're back here. And I missed. Fuck you, Freshma. Fuck ye.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond.
The only thing that would make this more complete would be like some really badass music and some volcanoes exploding in the background. And then bam, we got Mustafar all over again. Yep, yep, I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Motherfucker! I smell friends. It's actually icy friends. Where's cheese in this guy? I don't even feel bad. Do not even feel bad. Okay. So we're gonna go to the Kepler Verge to pick up another quest. And then we can get a start in Pharos. Or we can do Pinnacle Station and get that out of the way. And then from that point onwards, we will only have access to main missions. Which I don't think would be a bad idea. So where are we going to? We are going to the Kepler Verge. Kepler Verge. Where you at? There you are. Newton System. Bingo. One we need to go to.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some troubling information, Commander. We need your help.
As always.
Killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
Not good. How can I help?
I'm happy to look into it, Admiral. What can you tell me?
All 4 scientists worked on a classified project on Akuz. There was a brutal massacre there years ago. An entire unit was killed by Thresher Maws.
Ooh.
It was classified as a natural hazard. But the project dates coincide with the attacks.
They were involved?
You think these scientists had something to do with the attack?
I'm not certain what I think, but it's worth investigating. There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. 5th Fleet out.
Let's go save the good doctor. Probably responsible for many Marines' deaths. Somebody's out to get revenge. Survey. Hydrogen. Klinkorai. Meteoric writings recovered. Scans of the planet Klinkorai revealed the cockpit of a Volus trading vessel. There are no signs of the rest of the ship, but the salvage team discovered one of the Meteoric Deli Naga's writings in the ship's systems. Okay. Antorium. Okay. My voice just cracked again. God dang it. I think this is the planet that has the guy on it. Minerals. YXAXA. I thought it's gonna be Y again. Now we need to go find a shifty guy. Shifty motherfuckers nearby. Shifty looking Kai. How you doing there, buddy? Doesn't say anything. Just turn away. Nothing bad could possibly happen. Motherfucker! Just fucking steals from you. I'm pretty sure if you kill this guy. Oh, so if you look at him, he doesn't steal. If you kill him, I'm pretty sure you get Renegade. If you kill any of these things, I'm pretty sure you get Renegade. Even though you'd probably be doing the galaxy a service. That species is gonna evolve, and they're gonna be shifty motherfuckers. They're probably gonna evolve into Khajiit. I don't know how, but they will. Khajiit? Khajiit's still laughing. Good thing I saved. Because that sniper was getting a crosshair on me. When Linus crosshairs up on me. You can actually make a mod right up there. The little stick figure. Hey there, boyos. Oh. That was not very smart. Yeah, move up. We'll see how well it works out for your buddies. Hi. Well, I'm not actually everywhere. I just happen to be murdering you all with a giant tank cannon. You'll be fine. I'm just kidding. You're dead. Rightio. Get the fuck out of here. Pop inside real quick. Can you guess what I'm gonna do? Yeah. I'm gonna save real quick. 391 saves. Oh. Dead somebody. First aid. Never hurts. Anything else back here? Malfunctioning object. A combat exoskeleton. Boop. We got red. We got more dead somebodies. That's Krogan. Singularity. Full house deals. That Krogan needs to die first. These guys and their stem bags. Barrier, come on. Shepard, what are you stuck on? You don't need to do that. You're better than that. Shield booster. Krogan's dead. Not another Krogan? Yep. Sorry, buddy. You can put your sniper down. Bloody hit snipers. There's like a significant jump in damage from the assault rifles, shotguns, to the sniper rifles. Like shotguns, they'll maybe like tick off. I don't know, a third of your shielding from one shot. Well, a third of my shielding, seeing as I've got like 6 blocks on it now, but snipers, one shot and it's gone. Second shot, you're probably gonna die. Nowhere near as bad as Halo 2 snipers, Halo 2 Jackal snipers, but still pretty bad. And got more stuff. Boop. I got more dead guys in here. I'm just gonna save. Because I don't want to bother fighting for all of those guys again. That was a chore. That door's locked. One option.
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard. Please!
Why?
He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help! It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
Let me help you.
What all comes out? I'm listening, but I need you to put that gun down.
You don't understand! I don't want to kill anyone!
So don't.
I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams! I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice!
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
That's not gonna happen.
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
What happened?
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on a coup. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws, the scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch.
That's dark.
Woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
What do you mean?
What kind of tests are we talking about?
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
This is a fair trial.
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They treated me like a lab animal. I only escaped because somebody destroyed Cerberus, their big organization.
Oh.
This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
This isn't justice for you, and he's gonna rot in a cell.
You're better than this, Toombs. You're not like them.
Don't tell me who I am. You got away with a few scratches and a scary reputation. The rest of the unit died, and I was tortured for years, Shepard. You can't judge me. You don't have the right.
See, that seems like a glitch, depending on which background that you chose. Soul Survivor is the one that he's referring to right now. But I couldn't help them.
If I could have helped you on a coup, I would have. All I can do is help now. Let me.
Okay. I'm no murderer. They couldn't make me one. Just as long as he goes to trial.
He will.
Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
It's okay. It's over.
Those bastards can't hurt you anymore. Joker, tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tim stares morsely at the floor, lost in his memories. He gives the scientist a shove towards the door. Your mission is complete. The Alliance Courts will take it from here. Exit the bunker. Fucking Cerberus. They are fucking dark. Okay. Back to the Normandy. Okay. Anything
message
to add?
Yeah. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
You're very much welcome, Admiral. I'm going to sell some stuff. And I'm going to do that off screen real quick. So, I'll see you guys back here in a moment.